coffee. It's everywhere here. You look at the communities around here as well, although they're poor, you've got, look here for example, electricity, satellite dishes on both houses here. This is a very poor country still, but it was a lot poorer 20, 30 years ago. Things are changing, things are improving.
In 1994, 60% of Vietnamese lived below the poverty line. Now it's less than 10%.
Here we are, I think, judging by the way they're crossing this dual carriageway.
But Vietnam's coffee industry has its problems. Coffee grown on the small farms is often poor quality. Farmers occasionally even bulk up the weight of their coffee sacks by chucking in stones and bolts.
Rồi, cảm ơn nha.